morning, the Cook County Medical Examiner's Office is awaiting autopsy results to get more answers surrounding the death of a Kenwood Academy student. Summer Mitchell was found shot to death Sunday morning in a South Suburban Lansing apartment that she shared with her boyfriend. The 18-year-old victim's family believes Mitchell's boyfriend took off in her car. He hasn't been seen since. This news report is brought to you by Uber. Hey, Chicago, Uber has an easy way to reduce traffic congestion and get you reimbursed for your drive. It's called Uber Commute. Just turn on the Uber app and you'll automatically be matched with fellow commuters going the same way during commuting hours. Sign up for free at uber.com/commute. Chicago weather, a snow shower with a high of 33. That's what's happening. I'm Perry Williams, back with another update in 30 minutes on the Steve Harvey Morning Show on V103.
Go home with my man.